Christ. Stop. Save me.
Let me tell you about a young nigga, he was only 14. Don't fuck with niggas, he stay social distance like he quarantined. Went from NBA to touring dreams, and a street legend in between. Desperate prayers made him hit his knees. He was born Cabrini era back in 99, on Chicago north side where the news reporting live. He can't help but rep his hood, damn near born on his block. And his parents had him young, they ain't really have a lot. Then his daddy game banging, one day he might take his spot. 5 years old and he taught him how to aim a Glock. Use that bitch to protect your family, that's what he told him. An empty clip, he grabbed a gun and practiced what he showed him. And his family hood famous, pop out, everybody know him. And his people tough on him, so he won't let nobody harm. Uncle's telling street stories, shit intriguing like a plan. Shit like he put it to they neck if anybody on. All through his childhood, he was bad but innocent. Playing basketball with his homies, running scrimmages. This who he cracked jokes, made a bond and got suspended with. And when they saw the ops, they fist fought to settle differences. Till one day the ops, they got tired of getting beat up. They big homies gave him guns like man going like they street up. They putting hoodies on, all black, low knee up. Adrenaline pumping, now they can't wait until they see us. Normal day on the block, it was fun and all smiles. But his best friend Jacob wandered off from the crowd. Took a walk to the store, headphones banging loud. Then his ops bit the corner, he ain't see him come around. When he looked up at the car, that's when them shots went bound. Blood oozing with his back on the ground. Vision blurry, heartbeat slowing down. Blood coming out his mouth, feel like he's starting to drown. Tires screeching, last thing he heard was that sound. Jacob just got shot, that's what a lady screamed. Now everybody out of breath, running to the scene. Seeing Jacob on the floor, that was some shit they couldn't believe. His eyes rolling back, his auntie trying to tell him breathe. Died for the paramedics, came, she crying, baby, please. Ain't even get to graduate, cause he was only 17. Shorty cried all night, wishing that shit was just a dream. Till that pain turned into anger, time to make a nigga bleed.
Fuck, man. This nigga just took my best friend. Man, I can't go for that shit. It got me fucked up.
And by the way, his name was Terrence, but they called him Sid. Dark skin, he wore a mean mug with some long dreads. Too, he good at hawking niggas down, he got long legs. Now he'll go and kill anybody that he won't dead. They heard he caught his first body and that word spread. And he know how quick karma come around, but he wasn't scared. Sacrifice his soul in them streets like Illuminati. Not selling drugs and shooting niggas, them his only hobby. Drilling now, he the one to call and go and catch a hobby. Y'all alone, the nigga who killed his dog, you want his second body. A light skin, heavy set nigga named Rodney. Say he be out west off his ass, moving real sloppy.
Yo, what's the word?
Man, you won't believe I found out the nigga who killed Jacob. It was the little nigga Rodney. He be hanging out up at the gas station on Pulaski trying to make some money. Nigga, I always out his mind.
Oh, yeah? Bet. Say no more.
Dad pulled up to the low, lights off, it's like 1 o'clock. Gripping on a silversmith and Wesson with like 30 shots. He ain't gotta put one in the head, it's already caught. Rodney got his back turned, he trying to sell his last rock. Dad hopped out the car, he ready to erase. Rodney heard him coming, he gon' run before he let him chase. It's like a demon in him, cause his eyes red while he chased. Rodney having some regrets, now he just hoping God save him. Shots to the leg, hollow tips ate him. Fell to the ground like his shoes, he ain't lace. Dad walked up, stood over him like pussy, this for Jacob. Gave him four shots to the stomach, then he faced him. Dad run into his car, Rodney bleeding on the pavement. He had untied his hoodie and they seen that on surveillance. Trying to match him to the footage, the police investigating. Plus they had his picture on the wall at the station. A week later they had came and grabbed him from his mama house. Couldn't afford a lawyer in the county fighting drama now. Said fucking taking it to trial, he ain't copping out. Judge gave him 49 years, now that's a lot to count.
Now prosecutors were asking for the judge to lock him up for up to 25 years. The judge gave him 28. Smith had the last word. Again, he was sentenced to 28 years in prison. He has 30 days, Kelly, to appeal that sentence. Back to you.